From FXEmpire, this is Chris taking a look at the US dollar Japanese yen, and as you can see, the dollar yen has shown itself to kind of hang around 114 or so. That's an area that is significant resistance, but if we can break above there, then I think we go higher. 112.5 underneath continues to be support. Really at this point, I think we've just got a consolidation range that we're going to hang around in between now and the end of the year.